Hello everyone and welcome back. Today I'll be watching some more Teen Wolf. I'm at season 1 episode 5 and this one is titled The Tell. So is it the way you can tell if someone's a werewolf? That's basically what I think it could be. So let's just jump into it.
Now, Hoosiers is not only the best basketball movie ever, it is the best sports movie ever made.
Yeah.
It's got Gene Hackman and Dennis Hopper.
Yeah.
Lydia, I swear to God you're gonna like it.
Yeah.
I am not watching The Notebook again. Can somebody help me find The Notebook? That he's killing people, but I don't get why. I mean, this isn't standard practice, right? We don't go out in the middle of the night murdering everyone, do we?
No. We're predators. They don't have to be killers.
Why is he a killer?
That's what we're gonna find out.
His human scent could be entirely different. It has to be you. You have a connection with him, a link that you can't understand. If I can teach you to control your abilities, you can find him. We're stronger in numbers. A pack makes the individual more powerful.
Listen, you know I feel totally horrible about my behavior the other night, right?
Oh, totally forgotten.
No, not forgotten by me. It's a family heirloom. And you know me, I hate and loathe all sentimental crap. But that... Well, look at the symbol in the middle of the pendant. See that?
Yeah.
You ever want to learn a little something about your family? Look it up.
She's gonna learn about it and she's gonna realize that Scott is a werewolf.
What if we get out of here?
Skip class?
Yeah, the whole day.
Well, you're asking someone who's never skipped one class to bail out the entire day.
You know, see, that's perfect. If you get caught, then they'll go easy on you.
Well, what if you get caught?
Let's try to think about that.
Has anyone seen Scott McCall?
Does anyone know what happened to her and Jackson last night?
He wouldn't tell me.
But he's your best friend.
I know, man.
One more question.
It hurts. It
what?
Hurts me.
Do you find me attractive?
What was that? That was random.
You're still not okay with this, are you?
I just feel like I need an alibi.
Well, if we get caught, I'll just say it was my fault.
You don't need to take the blame for me. It's my choice, too. And if I get this...
I'd beg for mercy.
Maybe there's a Styles here to see you.
What the hell is a Styles?
She took a little something to ease her nerves. You can...
That's Carol!
Thanks.
From Vampire Diaries! Tyler's mom. No way.
I bet you can't say I saw Susie sitting in a shoe shine shop 10 times fast.
I saw Susie. I saw.
Aisha.
Aisha.
Oh.
What, Lydia? What did you
I
see?
I saw some shit.
Mountain lion.
Are you sure you saw a mountain lion, or are you just saying that because that's what the police told you? What's this?
A mountain lion.
Okay.
Stay.
Me? Stay? You want me to stay? You getting straight A's with no behavioral issues? Might want to rethink that definition. Enough said.
Yes, your sister was severed into pieces and used as bait to try to catch you. Now, here's the part that might really kick you in your balls. We didn't kill her. Using a mine?
Would it be the first time?
Found bite marks on your sister's body, Derek. What do you think did that? A mountain lion? The alpha killed your sister. And all you have to do is tell us who he is, and we'll take care of it for you. Problem solved. Everybody goes home happy. You don't know who he is either.
Students I've ever had. Her AP classes push her GPA above a 5.0. I'd actually like to have her IQ tested. And socially, she displays outstanding leadership qualities. I mean, she's a real leader.
I thought Stiles was his last name. His last name is Stilinski. You named your kid Stiles Stilinski?
No. That's just what he likes to be called.
I like to be called Cupcake. What is his first name?
It was his mother's father's name.
Wow. You must really love your wife.
Yeah, I do.
Oh.
This just became incredibly awkward.
Hey, what do you say
what
if
is
we get to
name?
The conference part of this conference, Cupcake?
They didn't even mention
what
it.
What are you thinking?
I want to know.
Well, for his final question on his midterm exam, he detailed the entire history of the male circumcision.
Well, I mean, it does have
historical significance, right? I mean,
I teach economics.
But he's going through some difficult changes. He just needs a little extra attention, a guiding hand through this crucial stage of his development.
Allison Argent, an incredibly sweet girl. And quick to adjust, despite all the moving around.
She wasn't in class?
Really not.
Oh, she wasn't at school. I checked with the office.
Okay, she skipped a day. Chill out. Jeez.
Scott?
I skipped days.
Right now. I'm Scott's mom, and I hate to say it, but he's not answering his phone either.
You're his mother?
Funny how you say that like it's an accusation.
Well, I wouldn't claim it as a source of pride since he basically kidnapped my daughter today.
How do we know skipping school wasn't your daughter's idea?
My daughter?
Down a notch, my guy.
Where exactly have you been?
Nowhere, Mom.
Nowhere meaning not at school.
Kinda.
It's not his fault. It was my birthday and we were just...
Allison? Out. In the car.
Okay, first of all, Kate, get out of here. I don't want you around anymore. I really didn't like the way she was. Like, you know, it seemed really cruel for no reason. Like, I know she has issues with werewolf, and like I said in last episode, I want to know more about their history with it, and maybe I'll be able to understand it better, but the scene we saw between her and Derek, I really didn't like that. She was mean, cruel, and it was disgusting to watch. I really didn't like it. But she played it well. You know, I'm talking about the character. I know if she's a character, but it was... I don't know. Just my heart was beating super fast, and I just didn't like it. I thought it was mean. But yeah, Kate, she seemed cool, but I really didn't like the way she acted. It was really mean. So, Scott and Allison spent a day together, and it was her birthday. She repeated a year because of all the moving around, and she was really happy about the fact that Scott actually understood that without her having to explain it. Because usually people make assumptions and think that she's dumb or like she, you know, everything she said, like she got held back and everything. So that was a nice moment because he truly gets her and he understands, he seems to like notice little details about her, and I think that's really cute. You know how he said that when she moves her eyebrow, like when she's lying and everything, he can tell that she's lying. So that's adorable, and I think they're really cute together. It's just that there are little moments between, especially like in the end, when we saw the mountain lion. That was actually a mountain lion. It wasn't like a werewolf, but people say that it was a mountain lion attack. But there was like a little look between her dad and her, and it's not the first time that we see her like react to something going on. It could just be that she's asking herself questions in her head, but I just think that these are little moments that make me think that maybe she's aware of what's going on and that she knows that werewolf exists. That was season 1, episode 5, The Tale. Thanks for watching.